making a step for the front cowl to sit on. So I've cut out one plate already. I'm going to cut out the other one. So the reason being that the new radiator hose sits a lot higher, so I'm just going to make a wee step for the front cowling to go on to cover the new radiator, just so it's raised up enough so the bonnet's not pushing down on the hose at the top. I've already cut out one plate, so I'm using it as a template to cut out the second one. So I'll do a bit of grinding, a bit of welding, possibly a bit of painting as well. The rain's on again. So it's going to be some grinding done. I'm just going to cover the radiator on the major first. See what sparks going into my new radiator. So hopefully the GoPro will stay where it is. And we'll get this cut out with the big grinding. I'm not very good at hole patterns, so I've got it like, but I could do better. Let's see if we can cut this out. On the welding gloves. The sparks are quite hot. Okay. Thank you. touch it up and rotten grinder.
When did you fall over?
So that's the second one cut out. We'll just have to tidy it up. Do some drawing.
Thank you.
We'll have to drill out the holes now. Set you up over here. On the tripod in a minute. Originally I thought in welding it to the actual front, but then I decided I would make just a step so it can be put back to the way it should be at some point if it needs to be. After I filed out the holes, which took quite a while so they would fit in, I used a step drill to commit even more even holes. A few goes at that as well, but it looked a lot neater and you should see it in the last shot.
I'm going to wash it with burning hot. Others on its minimum.
I'm attempting to fill up some of the holes I burnt. The Oxford welder, even in the lowest setting, it's a wee bit hot for this work. So later on I moved on to CO2. It wasn't very successful, but most of that got cut out when I changed the step height anyway. That's not so good. I think I can. Just thinking there, I couldn't put 8mm screwed rod right up through the top here. Oh no. Yeah, and the whole thing will get held at once. I've got to do a bit more welding, there's a few holes to patch up, but I'll get set up and Meg and do it. A lot cooler. I'll get it. The welding, just chasing holes there, it's just too hot. Okay, that's all for the. Oh, I'll just set the front on. Should be, but that'll give me clearance for the. Oh, it's raining on again. That's going to work. There's a couple of bits to sort at the side, we'll rebuild them. Like I said, I'll do it when it's on, I think. And that's the, that's a better idea than welding it on here, because at least you can just get that off now if you want it off. Tidy up all these welds with the MIG. And get the bonnet on now as well. And it's clear, it's well clear of the radiator cap. Probably didn't actually need it quite as high as that, but never mind. It can be a high major now. Right. I've dug out the CO2 welder, I'll have a go at filling up the holes with it. That was a bit hot. Well, it worked for a short time. Ah, we ran out of cable. Had to put in a new coil of wire, which is a job in this machine. In fact, the first one I put in, I had to take it out, it wouldn't work. Do some grinding in this case. Right, we'll pop it off and I'll do the rest of the device, I think. Thank you. miserable wet night.
I thought the cowl step was too high after all, so off camera I took it off in half the size of it, so it did look a lot better in the end, which you'll see in part 2.